गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर कंटिन्यूसली प्रॉपरली यूटिलाइजिंग योर वैल्यूएबल टाइम एट योर होम एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट यू ऑल हैव डिसाइडेड टू टेक साइंस एंड बोथ ए ग्रुप एज वेल एज बी ग्रुप. ओके, एंड टुडे आई विल जस्ट प्रोवाइड यू द ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द फिजिक्स दैट यू आर गोइंग टू टेक इन द 11th स्टैंडर्ड. तो बेसिकली इन 11th स्टैंडर्ड फिजिक्स the entire physics is divided into 15 chapters in two parts. Part 1 contains chapter 1 to 8 and part 2 contains 9 to 15. First chapter, the very basic introduction of the physics, that is the physical world, that will provide you the basic information ki what is physics, how physics is related to our day-to-day life. That all is given in the physics that you can read at your home and try to understand. And if you are not getting anything, definitely we will discuss about it. Then second chapter is our units and measurements. In this chapter, you are going to learn the various methods of the measurements and all. That is to be in chapter number 2. In chapter number 3, you are going to study about motion. Okay, in chapter number 4, again, that is the continuous part of the motion. Motion in a straight line and motion in a plane. Okay. After that, you are going to learn about the laws of motion. In this chapter, again, Newton uncle is waiting for you. Uske baad mein work energy and power, that you are going to learn work energy and power. Uske baad mein rotational motion and dynamics of system of particles, that you are going to learn in that part. Then in chapter number 8, the gravitation. Chapter number 9, mechanics of the solid states, fluid mechanics. Then kinetic theory of gases, heat transfer, oscillation, waves. So these are the some of the chapters that you are going to study in the 11th standard. So in 11th standard, physics is quite similar with the 9th standard physics. You already know the some of the terms in the 11th standard, but you have to do little bit regular practice in the 11th standard. So without wasting your time, I am just starting the chapter number 2. The name of the chapter is Units and Measurement. So very first thing, what do you mean by the word unit? Aap unit se kya samajhte hain? Simple. Just suppose length is measured. So I am having the scale. Okay. So length is measured in what beta? Centimeter. So in this we are having 1 to 30. That is in centimeter. Then we are having inches. 1 to 12. So centimeter and inches kya ho gaye? Unit. Mass is measured in gram and kilogram. Time is measured in minute, second, hour, like that. They all comes under the category of unit. So what is unit? The standard measure of any physical quantity. Standard measure of any physical quantity. What is physical quantity? Those quantities on which the laws of physics can be applied. They are known as physical quantity. The standard measure of any physical quantity is known as unit. Unit kaise hone chahiye? How unit should be? Unit should be clear and definite. So, I will write clear and definite. It should be clear and definite. Matlab clear ka matlab you can easily. Jaise 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Kabhi bhi aap use 90 or 110 nahi bologe. 1 kg that is equal to 1000 gram. Okay, that is fixed. 1 minute is 60 second. And definite and clear. And it does not change with the time, place, position also. It fixed. And to measure the units, prototype or replica should be easily available and reproducible. What is the meaning of prototype? Suppose you want to measure length, we are having the scale. You want to measure time, we are having the watch, calculator, watch as a simple scale. If you want to measure the mass, then we are having the different weights. So it can be easily available with you. Then various unit systems that we are using in our day-to-day life, and commonly we are using the mix system as per our conveniency. But the standard unit systems are first CGS unit system. So in CGS unit system, the length is measured in centimeter, mass is measured in gram, and time is measured in second. Then we are having MKS system. In MKS, mein meter, kilogram, second system. Then FPS. FPS it is basically used in the British system. When you go to the UK and all, at that time they are using length is measured in foot, mass is measured in pound, and time is measured in second. Then commonly that is MKSA system. Isme length is measured in meter, mass is measured in kilogram, time is measured in second, and those physical quantity which contains some electricity part, then we are using the ampere standard में. तो mass, meter, kilogram, second and ampere, that is MKS unit or unit system. Then for your information, 1 foot is 30 centimeter, 1 yard is equal to 3 foot, 1 pound is approximately 450 gram. It is nearly, not perfect 450, near to it. Okay, so what is unit? The standard measure of any physical quantity is known as unit. Unit should be clear and definite, does not change at the time, place, position. To measure units, its prototype, replica should be easily available, reproducible. Various unit systems mein we are having CGS, MKS, FPS, MKSA. CGS mein centimeter gram second, MKS mein meter kilogram second, FPS mein foot pound second, meter mein, फिर MKS में मीटर, किलोग्राम, सेकंड एंड एम्पियर. ओके, बट व्हेन वी आर डीलिंग विद द फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज, बेसिकली वी आर यूजिंग थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज: फंडामेंटल और बेस फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज, सप्लीमेंट्री यूनिट्स एंड डिराइव यूनिट्स. वन बाय वन आई एम गोइंग टू टेक के व्हाट इज फंडामेंटल, सप्लीमेंट्री, डिराइव. एंड साइमल्टेनियसली वी आर हैविंग एसआई सिस्टम. एसआई स्टैंड्स फॉर सिस्टम इंटरनेशनल. Because whenever we are dealing with the export import, at that time we should a uniform unit system, and that is known as SI unit system. And SI unit system is developed in 1971, very first time in the France, because France is facing the France or United Kingdom or European countries are facing lot of difficulty in trading with the nearby countries. At that time they develop a common system that is called SI system, system international. For export import we have to follow SI system, and in SI system basically MKSA system is used. So before going to this lecture, but I just you note down some of the things you have to write in your notebook, so that your record as well as your notes are complete on time.
Priya,
okay, so already but we know that ki there are three types of physical quantities: fundamental physical quantity, supplementary physical quantity and derived physical quantity. So today just we are taking the information of only fundamental physical quantities. So out of n number of the physical quantities, just we are selecting 7 fundamental physical quantities, only 7. Bahut sari hai: speed, velocity, acceleration, force, momentum, work, energy, power, pressure. Okay, out of all these we are only selecting fundamental, because in 7 fundamental se hi baki ki sari physical quantities obtained hoti hai. Therefore it is known as fundamental or base physical quantities, and their units are known as fundamental or base units. Okay, the very first thing, we are having the mass. So what is the unit of mass? Unit of mass is kilogram. Unit of mass is kilogram. Length is meter. Time is second. Electric current is ampere. Thermodynamic temperature, you can write temperature also, उसमें कोई बहुत फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा. Thermodynamic word use करो या मत करो. Temperature, Kelvin. फिर अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस, उसके लिए वी आर यूजिंग मोल. एंड ल्यूमिनस इंटेंसिटी, दैट इज रिलेटेड टू द लाइट एंड दैट इज कैंडेला. सो वी आर हैविंग 7 फंडामेंटल फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज: मास, लेंथ, टाइम, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, थर्मोडायनेमिक टेम्परेचर, अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस, ल्यूमिनस इंटेंसिटी. एंड वॉट इज द यूनिट ऑफ किलोग्राम? इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय केजी. Meter is represented by only M. Second is represented by S. Ampere is represented by capital A. Kelvin is represented by K. Mole is MOL. And candela is represented by CD. Okay? ऐसे किलो, के आई एल ओ नहीं लिखना है, एम ई टी मीट नहीं लिखना है, सेकेंड का एस ई सी नहीं लिखना है, एम्पियर का ए एम पी नहीं. ओनली यू हैव टू रिप्रेजेंट सिंबल. किलोग्राम केजी, मीटर का एम, सेकेंड का एस, एम्पियर का ए, केल्विन के, मोल एम ओ एल ओनली, फिर कैंडेला दैट इज सी डी. तो here we are having seven fundamental physical quantities in front of you: mass, length, time, electric current, then thermodynamic temperature, amount of substance, luminous intensity. Their respective units: kilogram, meter, second, ampere, Kelvin. Kelvin, mole, candela. Symbol of kilogram is kg, meter is m, second का s, ampere का a, Kelvin का k, mole, mol, and candela is ct. In next lecture, we are going to take about the supplementary physical quantities, derived physical quantities, how they are used in our day-to-day life, and their practical norms. If you are having any doubt, any query, you can call me on my WhatsApp number, as well as you can WhatsApp me also. Have a good day. Thank you.